The imagination has the power to let us accept more than what is actually there. I'm David Zinn, and I am an ephemeral street artist. I draw on pavement with chalk and other tools that wash away in the rain, and take photographs and let the art disappear. I think it's very therapeutic to embrace the temporary nature of the art, which is no different from the temporary nature of everything else. It's just more obvious. We think of many things as being more durable than they are. And when you're drawing with a piece of chalk on a windy day and you can see the line you have drawn blowing away in the wind as you are drawing it, it really helps you cope with the fact that this is what existence is trying to make a mark before you're blown away by the world around you. And sometimes the bravest thing you can do is pursue what makes you happy.